Captain Starlog Supplemental. We've spent 8 days looking for the Cerulean ship, but so far we've had no luck.
Sorry I'm late.
No problem. How you feeling?
Thought we all promised to keep this under wraps.
I haven't said a thing.
Doctor?
Not a word.
I know it. She probably let it slip the minute she left sickbay.
But Sub-Commander T'Pol promised to keep your pregnancy a secret.
Where I'm from, Vulcans aren't known for keeping promises.
Well, what makes you think she's told anyone?
All you have to do is see the way they whisper, talk behind my back. You know what happened this morning? Ensign Hart pulled out my chair for me. I'm telling you, it was T'Pol, and you can be sure it was intentional. What's that?
Chicken tetrazzini. Did you cut yourself?
I wish. I don't want to ruin your appetites, but take a look at this. Just how many of these am I going to grow? And while we're on the subject, are they going to go away afterward?
One would think. Then again, I have no experience with this species.
Great.
You know, it's been over a week, Trip. We have to start considering the possibility that we're not going to find the Cerulean's.
What's that supposed to mean? Are you saying I'm going to deliver this baby?
I believe he's saying a good deal more than that. Once the child is born, it may well rely on you, in some way, to care for it.
I'm the chief engineer. I spent years earning that position. I never had any intention of becoming a working mother.
You know, the doctor was saying that the gestation period will only last another 5 weeks, six at the most.
You should expect to begin experiencing some unusual symptoms, hormonal changes mostly. Mood swings, heightened emotions.
I suggest you stick with the civilian clothes. Seems to help hide the bulge.
How much bigger is this thing gonna get? I'm already a laughing stock of the ship. I'd love some more of this.
Yes, sir. I'd like you to start seeing the doctor every 8 hours. As your delivery date gets closer, he should be able to start figuring out what your postnatal responsibilities might be.
Postnatal responsibilities?
You may very well be putting those nipples to work before you know it.
There's a bright side to all of this.
Yeah? What's that?
As far as we know, this is the first interspecies pregnancy involving a human.
Got something.
Looks like their signature.
Coordinates, 078 Mark 6, 3 million kilometers. Change our heading to intercept. Bridge to Archer.
Go ahead.
We may have found the Cerulean ship, sir.
Thank you.
On our way.